This is the main market in the city center, Dolac market. It was the market where like all the ladies around the Zagreb, the producers, were coming last, I don't know, 100 years and still today. This is, the beans are really important for Croatians, you know. This is the Croatian staple in the winter. Everything pickled. And she is doing that traditional way. It looks simple, but it's not. Has to be, you know. This is the Zagreb cheese now. Okay, the most important cheese for us, basically, okay? And the Croatian gastronomy, it's very hard to describe to somebody who is outside of Croatia because it's so diverse on a very small territory.
Pa u svakom jelu ima neki utjecaj. Recimo, u Istri ima jako puno utjecaja Italije. Isto tako I velikim dijelom Dalmacije. Onda dijelovi koji su blizu pogranično Mađarskoj, Austriji imaju utjecaj germanistički. Mislim da općenito u svijetu je jako malo autohtonih, autentičnih jela.
Sometimes, you know, people say, oh, they have that in Austria, or they have that, but if you cook something for 150 years, it's basically yours like it's theirs. So you can't say it's not a Zagreb one.
Zagrebačka gastronomija, kada bi pitali stare Zagrebčane, onda bi rekli da su to štrukli, da je to purica sa mlincima, da su to čušpajzi, a pod čušpajze spadaju jela na žlicu od povrća. Uz štrukle pijemo pjenušac, dakle to ide fantastično. Nekakvi kolači od dizanog tijesta, tipa makovnjača, orehnjača, sitni kolači tipa vanil kiflica, to je uglavnom zagrebačka gastronomija.
You have to understand, for 50 years it was like nothing. It was not so normal to go to restaurants. And that's why the recipes they kept in the homes, but in the restaurants, no. People are now starting to realize what we have, and we have a lot. On the bottom, you have the Croatian corn, then you have the apples, and then you have the homemade cream fermented on the top, and that was all baked in the fire. So it's an old type of Croatian apple pie. Nobody knows about it. The future of Croatian gastronomy, it's like purely understanding the treasure that we have and relying completely on Croatian ingredient. Very simple.